how do I stop YouTube from putting ads on my video?
Oh, you can't anymore. They this is as of, I don't know, last month. They came up with a new policy, basically not allowing you to block ads. So whether you are in the ad program or not, so I sent out a bunch of emails to some high level, you know, some of my contemporaries, some people that I make videos on did not want to have ads on their channel because they just didn't want to have ads on their channel. It's like, okay, that's fine. You don't have to do that. But YouTube now made it that even if you're not in partner program, they're still going to show ads on your channel, every channel. And so I told them, hey, if you want, you know, YouTube's going to be showing ads anyways. One, you should put it up at least as a revenue model for you. But also, two, you can block ads when you're in the partner program. So not all ads, but if there's a company that you don't want advertising on your channel, you could do that if you're in the partner program. You just put their website in and then no company that wants to use that website. So, you know, you don't want Zane the Man advertising on your channel. You block ZaneTheMan.com. And then he can't advertise on your channel. But in general, you can't do it. Like, I don't want any ads to show up on my videos. No, you can't do that. As of like a month ago, you could have done it, but now it's not an option.